Hey guys, this is FemRay91, and just pointing out here, we have had so many Nintendo Directs, so many years have passed now since Metroid Prime 4's announcement, and still haven't heard hide or hear from it. I mean, we just had this new Nintendo Direct yesterday, and still no Metroid Prime 4 announcement. I mean, like, I'm pretty sure they announced this the year the Nintendo Switch came out. Still, basically, we've seen, like, no gameplay, no trailer, much since then. God bless.